Hey, that's what I'm using right now, man.
Nah, Phantom Twitch, shy.
I know, but...
Shari?
YouTube sucks for me right now.
Why, what happened?
Well, because barely any people see my videos.
How many subscribers you got?
Only like 12 or so.
I have 100. 100 and something.
Well, lucky you.
Well, I love you.
I love you too.
Cheeky nuggets. Okay, really? That was corny.
You black dog! Yay!
Bro, you thought.
You thought, honey? I don't know what you thinking, thought. Honey. You finna get clapped,
you
honey.
Thought.
Oh, shit. She done wish-spelled that bitch.
Man.
She said, be gone, bitch.
Be gone. What?
Be gone, twat.
Be gone, you sock.
I love socks. I don't want socks to be gone.
Yes, sir. That's me.
I got it, too.
Oh, shit. For real?
I have it,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, for real, man.
Oh, damn. Hey, let's all lit youth house party.
Party in the USA!
House party in the USA! Back
out! Nigga, put your hands up, sucking my dick! Oh, that's not how it goes. Oh, shit.
Alright.
I just got me all so long. Yes!
You
sure?
Yo?
Do you mind if I call you?
I'm using house party right now.
Oh, I forgot.
Wait, Shy, what's your house party name? I can add you.
Dildo Simulator.
Oh. That was quick.
Because I had you on Snapchat.
Oh, shit.
Why is this fucking green screen? I don't get it.
Yeah, no, I don't like it.
Oh god, the graphics are so blurry.
Exactly.
Look at my background, it's mousicles.
It's meow meow, nigga.
Fucking llamas, hold on.
Okay, you cannot say that while you're in a quarantine.
How do you...
Ah, shit.
How do you change that?
You pressed camera right next to the lock, and then it says change frame.
Okay.
Party in the USA.
Party in corn.
That song's a bop, to be completely honest.
I got love.
Alright, join us.
Party in the corn, FA.
Yes.
Well, Anthony,
thanks,
join
man.
Us on the house party.
I appreciate it.
Yes.
Hey, thanks, Mikey. Anthony, try something else. The house party just said, fuck you, you're not joining.
Watching corn.
Oh, man. That's hilarious.
Better add Michael to this.
Oh.
Doritos were invented at Disneyland. Huh?
Oh, no.
Hey, Michael.
Oh. I'm not doing this house party. It's too laggy.
Imagine what having more Wi-Fi.
It's not about Wi-Fi.
It's about the shitty ass phone.
I'm not on my phone either, so joke's on you, but you're gay.
Jeez.
Okay, really?
Shut up, corn. He's like, that's disgusting.
Oh my god.
You can't escape corns. Picture, imagine. Time to take a picture, Ben.
Time to take a pic while I got my hand on my... No, I'm kidding.
Oh no.
What the fucking say. Hey, Michael.
sexy man.
Okay. Mine looks hella high.
But wait, which one is it? Retarded bitch?
Yep. There he goes.
What, he left?
Yeah. Sweet potatoes.
He's joining
no,
back.
Get the fuck out of here. We're only corn. We're not with sweet potatoes in here. Fuck potatoes.
Oh my god.
He said caca word. He's William's definitely on the phone with his girlfriend right now. I don't even care what anybody says.
Simp.
Guys, stop simping.
Michael, okay. I gotta cancel this, sorry.
Cheyenne, what a video chat.
Alright. What are you gonna do, cry?
Shut up, corn.
Alright, fine.
Okay, corn.
Imagine corn was a cuss word. Shut up, corn. Everybody in the room is just like, oh.
Oh, what's up, corn?
There.
So, you like skin?
Watching watch. Corn. Meeting corn.
Shut my light off.
And you're not fat, you're sexy corn. Aww.
Yeah. Watch the dance. Watch the face out with the dances. This looks so wrong.
Ow.
Oh, you should see. Okay, you ready, Michael? I'm about to do mashed potato, and you're gonna.
You want to know something worse? Try Billy Bounce on the Lexa skin.
You good?
That
okay, I'm about
to give you something.
Okay, I'm about to do mashed potato with the corn skin. You ready to see this? Here we go.
He looks.
He looks like he's trying to come.
he's trying to make some corn.
I love you.
Alright, here we go.
I wanna be there to give you huggies and kisses.
Are you guys friends or I'm confused?
Come?
Oh,
I wanna
no.
be there to give you huggies and kisses.
Mine is doing the mashed potatoes is different.
Okay, if William's talking to his girlfriend, he's a fucking simp. I'm kicking him out.
He's gonna get
no
very mad.
No simps in this place. I don't care. No simps.
You're talking to one that's the biggest simp of a video game character.
William's gonna beat your ass.
Okay, it's a fucking game.
William, are you there?
I don't think he's there.
Who, me?
No.
Oh, Michael, look, get that one or your ink would be enough, huh? Alright, ready, Michael?
Uh-oh, he invited me.
Another one. Okay, you can be a simp of a video game character, but not in real life. That's not acceptable in reality.
Hold my hand.
Why are you upside down, sir?
Why are you running? Why are you running?
I actually just cried, wow.
Aww.
Huh?
I'm good.
Why are you crying?
I want to give my girlfriend huggies and kisses.
Oh, wait, you guys are dating.
Yes.
We have been, fucking crack wagon. Where have you been for the past hours?
Well, I've been here a lot, and how come you guys said, I don't want a date right now?
You were joking.
Pop lock.
Corn.
Pop lock polka dot.
Hey, Anthony, you wanna
I just have to keep it quiet so my grandma can have a peaceful night's rest.
Alright, Anthony, you wanna make an OnlyCorns account?
Yeah, I'm down. OnlyCorn. Dang, yep. This pistol does 50 to the head? What the heck?
Dude, your face when you fucking shoot.
Am I still allowed?
Here, you shoot. Hang on. Alright. Holy god.
Oh my god.
Corn. Corn got him style.
Oh yeah, turn around.
Oh my god.
Oh, hell yeah, man. Welcome to corn.
Oh
up.
No.
Hey. It's my corn. Get away. Hey.
Alright, let's go
friend.
Back. Okay, let's go back.
My corn friend. That was Paw's fault.
Oh no! Are you literally trying to eat fucking here.
Stuff? I was sitting here, the fact that they said once I got the phone, I was trying to hop in.
Well, that was Paw's fault.
Because you were taking damn too long, and then, I just.
It was Corn's fault.
I wish they brought Friends of Farm back.
Hey, Cheyenne.
Yes.
Just like the other night, you want to stay on the phone after we get off for just a little bit? Yay. We have to go get our corn babies.
Get your corn babies. I'll find them. What the heck?
Do you want that? Michael's, oh, yeah, you probably will. Yeah. You have it.
Michael the retarded bitch is a real retard because he tried to eat fucking soap.
Ew.
He's smart.
That's nasty.
Cyrus.
I'm simping.
Alright, let's get our corn
he
babies.
He goes, guys, stop simping. Like that one video. Which hey, one of you big, strong gamer boys wants to help me out?
Simp. Pick up all the corn babies. Okay, really? I'm fucking lagging.
Me too.
Break the corn.
We should all be corn, but if it's fine with Cheyenne that she doesn't want to be one, it's fine.
She doesn't like
this
kid.
I'm gonna stick with the golden boy. He's gave me good luck.
Well, the corn skin has given us fucking bad luck.
Aw, dang, I wish I could at least, refund it, though. Dang.
Okay, really?
I don't want to spend... Not from you, you shit wagon.
Okay, how many corn babies do you guys have?
I have 9.
I got 4.
I have 13.
I got 4.
I hope you die.
Okay.
You guys can pick these up if you want.
Guess how many I have.
How much?
13. And guess who I made them with?
Cheyenne.
They're called Corbies. They're called Corbies.
Corbies?
Corbies. Why did you throw corn at me? Imagine.
Who wants to get in the Cornmobile?
Corn, watching corn, beating on my corn because I really love corn.
Corn.
Corn. I like corn. Got my babies in my hand.
Turn around. Hi.
do the emote. Or just do this. Just stay here like that. And then watch.
Oh god.
I did the damn cornmobile.
I mean, if you wanted that, I would. I'm kidding. Unless.
Someone get the cornmobile, please.
Dang, she's getting me all excited and shit. What the fuck? Oh!
Oh no. I'm sorry.
Well, I'll tell you this. One day.
One day?
Yeah.
One day later.
One day. One day. I was really, 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 really gay.
Children. Betray.
Let me drive the cornmobile. I'll show you how to real corn whips the corn.
Oh, shit. Alright, before I do, I'm gonna pray.
I got you.
Amen.
Hey, Shy. What you trying to do when we, I don't know. What you trying to do when we meet each other? Watch movies. Oh. I forgot. I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go to the corn hub.
I'm corning!
Turning around the corner.
Hey, no! Skedaddle, skadoodle!
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to butter up your humor.
Oh, no!
That was
She looks pretty good. The air service is amazing.
I got you in AR now.
I'll be back. I'm gonna go to the corn station.
I'm running. I'm near you, Andy.
Yay!
Did you not hear the horn? Peep, imagine.
God, did not hear the horn.
Imagine when you beep the when you beep the horn, it goes corn, corn, corn.
Corn.
Hold up, Nan.
I was grinding on you for a second.
Oh my god.
You're
on S-Cans.
Yeah. Why are you so pretty? Answer me, why are you so pretty?
I get it from my dad.
Dad, why are you so pretty? Imagine that.
I just realized we're running towards the circle.
He's gonna be my daddy-in-law soon. No, I'm kidding. He'll probably kill me before I marry you.
He'd be like, what are you doing with my daughter, bitch?
May I take your holy matri- your holy guacamole?
You can tell that I look like my dad because we have the same facial structure, we have the same eye color.
I've never seen your dad.
More corn!
Get corn. I think I have a picture of him in my phone.
But you can show me later tonight when we go relax together.
More corn.
Hey Cheyenne, maybe we can play games or something. We can try to find a game that we can both play later.
No, what about me, huh?
Hey, she's my corn friend.
Yeah, I know, but y'all just gonna leave me in fucking dust?
No. I love Barry Benson.
Nobody leaves a corn behind.
Yeah, no corn left behind.
Yes.
Fucking, this isn't Toy Story, this is Corn Story. Fuck Toy Story.
Why?
Buzz Lightyear ain't got shit on me.
What? Not eating
Buzz Cornier.
I'm washing my corn.
Buzz Cornier.
Oh, she said Buzz Cornier.
It's Buzz Cornier or Corn Buzzier. Oh, God.
I'm taking a bath.
I just said Corn Buzz Year instead of Corn Light Year.
Oh no!
Corn Light Year!
I said Corn Buzz Year.
What did Nani say? You don't have to, or you have to?
She said I have to take him out. I'm sure the energy drink's gonna overpower it.
I'll show you overpower.
Okay, really?
No, you should take melatonin during the weekend, because the weekend is just basically...
Yeah, she forces him about everything.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yo, when are you gonna give me PlayStation Plus, bruh?
I said PlayStation Plus or the skin.
Yeah, he did say that.
See, I didn't hear that.
And that, yes, right, you now, did, because we were talking about, I said give Luke $10 and then he'll put 10 bucks in your card.
Well, you ain't gonna do shit for me, because...
He said Sunday.
Yeah, I can't see him on Sunday because my grandmother should force me to go see my fucking mother. I get it, I'm her son. Oh, so what? Fuck's sake, it's my 16th birthday, I should be able to know what the fuck to do.
Tony Stark.
You're almost 16 and I'm almost 17. Oh yes, I just got a corn.
I'll be 18 soon.
Here, princess.
Thank you!
You're welcome!
That's the corn.
I got all purple now. Star, lever action, pistol.
Okay, we should all do this emo with us.
Dude, me and Paula are gonna do green weapons only for the corn.
Oh my god.
Okay, bet.
Where's my rage quit?
I don't have any
Hey, what? No, this is bullcrap. Back! Get out of my face!
Who is it?
So I only have one, much
fucked. Right. I have two.
Circle.
I just found you one. Actually, I need this.
Circle.
Sure, fishing pole, totally, Ant.
I picked it up.
Move, corn, get out the way.
Move, corn.
Oh shit, here's someone.
There's some moldy corn. Don't rush, don't fight.
Oh my god, what do you want me to do, dude? They were coming after me!
Oh no.
Shit on.
Big corn.
Dead. Complete dog water.
Oh, he says only fucking...
I'm sorry, corn. I love you, corn. Hurry up. I just ate my baby as well.
Oh, whoops.
I'm sorry,
you
babies.
Have no choice but to eat your children.
He's gonna eat his children, I know he is.
No, I had to switch my children for a med kit.
How dare
you?
No, don't.
How about Anthony just jumping around like fucking maniac? No, don't go.
No, don't go. Oh, I tried my best. Alright, see you later.
What the fuck? The hero to save your children.
I tried to scream.
Hey, look, balls.
But the corn was under sand.
Wait, let me get out of the sand.
Right,
I tried to scream. But my corn was underwater. No. Yeah. Testicles.
No, I was just making some balls.
Beep, beep.
Watching corn.
I have all purple weapons right now.
Whee! One. Go. Go, I'm coming in.
I love my girlfriend.
You're fucking lucky,
hey.
Dude.
I'm lonely. Hey, look.
The fuck?
Oh, yeah, Mr. Krabs. Okay, Boomer. Okay, Boomer. Okay, Boomer. Okay, Boomer.
Oh, what yeah, the Mr. Krabs.
Oh, yeah, Mr. Corn. Here.
I need some shield.
Jesus Christ! My AR!
Wait! Shield for sniper.
No.
I don't want to eat your children.
I got you here. Take it, Paul. Or do you have 50?
I would heal, but I don't want to.
I'm only at 47.
Kill your children. I don't want to eat your children. So. I must be useful.
Fantastic!
Alright, hold on, let me take it.
We have to.
I hear shooting over here.
No crap, Karen.
Fucking slacks. Holy shit, one of them got an RPG. We're fucked.
Well, why are you running towards them? What's wrong with you, Karen?
Yeah.
Here, I'll hide behind trees.
Loki clapped.
There's one.
No!
Oh my god. Okay, game! Okay, really? Fuck this game! I'm done!
Stay off my friend.
I'd rather fucking die. I'm not gonna live for this shit because fuck this game, yo. We're fucked because it got an RPG. Fuck's sake. Going to storm and die.
No,
okay. No, I don't care. They have a fucking RPG. This shit's not fair.
No, what the fuck? No.
Shy, you should really do the corn skin so we can actually try to get a win with the corn, though. The corn squade.
I don't know.
Alright. You're our boss. How about that? Corn attack.
Corn Paul. Buddies, attack!
Paul, she's our leader. She's gonna say, corn, attack!
It's almost like when Hank said, sumo, attack. Let me find...
Wow. I don't know how the fuck plus get plus. I guess I'll just ask Luke if he can get it for me.
Yeah. If not, then just wait till next week and I'll give it to you. Next week will fly by like a bird in the sky.
Hello.
You see that booty? I'm playing. Oh yeah, Big Booty Judy. Is that your name, Big Booty Judy?
My mom always calls me that. I'm like, why?
Like, actually though, you have a big booty. I'm just saying.
Oh, trust me, Lily is literally...
She bitch.
Like, Lily she and I, when we were together, her friend Shayna was flirting with me, I guess. She got jealous. Lily all of a sudden walks up behind me and just grabs my ass.
Your booty turns me on to the max! Wait, what do you do when you try to turn something on? You turn it like a knob, right? Turned on. Turned on.
Just turned on.
I can't wait to have sex with Paul.
Okay. That right here, right now, buddy.
Oh, no. No, wait, I had a better idea. One of you guys crouch down.
I'm Walmart maybe. Trap, so.
Alright. Wanna see something funny?
Hey,
ready?
Sexy.
Ready? Ready?
Oh no.
I can't wait to have intercourse with my girlfriend. No, I'm kidding. I'm not kidding, but you know.
One day.
You know that literally, okay, I'm gonna mute my stream, everybody. I enjoy your company. Audio sharing settings. Include microphone, audio, and broadcast. Did you know that a good relationship, and this is serious, a good relationship deals with sexual intercourse. I'm being serious. Like, I'm being dead ass. Because you share yourself with your other, and which means you're not afraid to share yourself. And then, yeah. And then if you feel secure with the other, then you would show. You know, that's... That's why the intercourse is a good thing, you know? And the insecurity, yeah. If you're insecure, then you wouldn't do it at all. Especially with the other guy. I know you're insecure.
I'm just getting a little jelly. I'm just getting a little bit jelly over here because I have a fucking girlfriend. I'm gonna be alone forever. You're good.
Paul, you know that the whole time you were with Crystal, you were doing the same thing, right? You guys were talking about calming in each other. Shut the fuck up!
Yeah, that's fucking her. I didn't do shit.
She was saying what now?
Yeah, she's being mega gay. And she basically cheated on Paul and showed me her, you know, her stuff and this and that.
She makes me sick.
Can I?
And I told her no and stop, but she did it anyways.
I never find love. I might just turn on licking men instead because fuck girls.
That Keelan will take you in an instant.
It seemed like you were gay for a moment.
Oh yeah, you did. Not even gonna cap, you did.
Freaking say stuff about
gay, but I know my grandfather was, as I can be.
You don't have to be. You just gotta wait, dude. You're 16. Can you fucking calm your tits? You literally have 70 years. Maybe 80 years. Maybe 80. You still have 80 years to find a girlfriend and to shove your corn.
Okay,
you already know why.
Okay, how the hell did you. I'm just asking this guy, but don't be all pissed at me, but how come you choose. I'm just saying, but how come you chose him back then instead of me? I'm not jealous, but I'm just asking.
It's okay. You can tell him. It doesn't matter.
Like, I don't really know exactly my opinion, but like,
maybe am I just more outgoing or something like that, or am I more like serious when it comes to relationships right now or something like that?
I think it's just that you're a little more serious about this stuff.
I don't know, I just feel like I'm more responsible. And that's really what I think. I mean, I have a job already, which is big for a 16-year-old.
I should be able to get a fucking job right now, but see, my grandma ain't letting me.
Your grandma cannot stop you from getting a job.
Because she said, school's more important than a job.
Well, right now it is.
Part-time.
Yeah. But right now, school is important so that you get a good job. If you don't, if you don't go through school and get your education, this is like a mom and father talk. I'm the dad and you're the mom, Cheyenne. This is literally like a mom and dad talk. Wow.
Can you guys adopt me?
I would. Like, low key.
I would too.
Well, okay, in the future, if you guys are still together, if you guys are still together in the future, my grandma dies, maybe I can help you guys. Probably not.
You can live with me as soon as I'm 18 if you want, man. I don't care.
The second,
Cheyenne, we have a good plan already. As soon as I'm 18.
You gotta go to court for me because, you know,
if you're 18, you can make your own decisions.
You'll be about the same age as us.
Well, dude, listen.
Wait, I wanna pickaxe this one.
Alright. Well, someone has to have custody of me because I'm not letting my fucking mother have me. Hell no.
No, when you're 18, you have custody of yourself. You're an adult. Custody mm-hmm. has to do with children. So when you're 18, you can do whatever you want.
This is 11 o'clock.
I'm
trying to shut it
off. As I'm having a cool conversation with my friend. Sure. I don't think. Yeah, when you're 18, you're an adult. No, I don't care. I am. When you're old enough, you're able to be. You're old enough to take care of yourself. You're old enough to live by yourself. You're old enough to drive your own car and have your own house. Then there's no such thing as custody for you in that age.
Yep. Because you're legally an adult.
Yeah.
Well, my grandma's it. I know this is a funny number, but she's 69 years old.
Haha, funny. Happen. This is a real porn mobile.
Hold on, let me upgrade my weapon to spark one real quick.
Okay. Oh, wait. We can upgrade with her?
Uh-huh.
Ah, shit.
I have enough gold, so I can't upgrade.
I only got 50 gold now.
Damn it, I have 68.
Get in the
porn
mobile! Let's go!
Oh, on!
There's people fighting at Swarpy Swamp.
Well, let's just forget about them and go to Circle.
Yeah.
I was about to say, Anthony's gonna be like, let's go to Thorn now. Well, I just don't know about love anymore, guys. Really that Christmas.
Paul, you're 16.
Yeah, I know. I get it. I'm 16, yeah. I know I got a lot of years ahead of me, dude, but I'm just saying.
When you're 18, shit, me, Cheyenne, and you, we can go to fucking LA and you can bang a girl every night. What the hell is
LA?
Yeah?
LA is a bad place to live because I see your Pop Smoke got fucking killed there.
I'm gonna fight Logan Paul.
Hey, fight him, bitch!
Logan Paul pops up.
We're gonna go outside the circle.
Oh shit!
Oh my god! Hold on.
God damn it, Anthony. We just got cornered by a semi truck.
Wait, I got a good idea.
Hey,
the next generation cornmobile.
Fuck yeah, I'm going on water!
Okay.
Supply drop over here.
Coming.
Not that kind of way, buddy.
Yeah, he knows that.
What's wrong with
you? I'm driving on the fucking water with a truck.
I think it's gonna sink in a minute, though.
I did that.
Hey, babies.
Corn.
You want that?
Oh, God.
Oh, dude, did you see how far he just blasted me? You don't want that, SMG?
Shit, no. Nice job, Anthony, because of your body, let's see here. The truck's almost dead. What the fuck? Where did semi truck come from? Corn. Shit me, bitch.
Oh, shit, no.
I'm up here, guy to the ass. Hey, guys,
oh,
what's up?
Oh, God.
Give me a tell.
So wrong.
Love how both of our trucks are on fire.
Don't touch
okay,
my
really?
Butt.
Okay, I just want to find someone and stay with them like you guys are. Like,
dude, this is luck. Cheyenne is the luckiest thing I've ever had in my life. This is luck. Dude, you literally have so many years to live and breathe.
Yeah, like.
And I'm not saying, I'm not just saying that to piss you off. Dude, God knows, next year or the year after, you could find somebody.
Yeah.
I don't even know if we're gonna make it through it these years because it's a fucking Earth. Because people are being idiots and the Earth is dying.
Oh, shoot, Andy.
Shit! He's gonna get corned!
Not on my watch!
So basically, you're both of y'all are sims for each other.
Yeah.
Did you know that sims are, squirrels in the pants?
Okay, what?
From Phineas and Ferb. S-I-M-P, squirrels in my pants.
Oh, God, shit! I forgot about squirrels in my pants.
Help. Oh,
okay,
my God.
Really? Okay, really?
Oh,
yep, and I'm gonna die fall damage. Thanks, Anthony.
My bad, dude.
Thanks for corning me.
Where is this dude at?
He's right.
Help! What is that? Is that a gold titus? That is! Of course it is!
Yeah, nowadays, fully gold mituses are fucking
Whoa,
splits.
What just happened?
Well, you know what the...
Damn!
Joy.
Damn! Markiplier.
I just had to do it.
It's Britney, bitch.
Markiplier is the build, my guy. I don't know what you're talking about. Markiplier, Jacksepticeye, Crank Gameplays, Mysterium, Lord Minion 777. All of them are good. Jack me off.
Famous. What?
Imagine Cheyenne started talking dirty to me and I'm just sitting there saying corn. She's like, oh, I'm gonna rub my...
Her, talk dirty to me.
She's like, oh, I'm gonna her. Rub you. I'm gonna be like, corn.
This is her. Talk dirty to me.
Talk dirty to me.
Corn.
She goes, I'm gonna rub some dirt on you.
Alright, here we go. Pop
That's
up.
Pretty dirty.
Bend over.
Okay.
I got you.
Bend over. Come on.
I'm bent over.
Which one of you want it? Which one of you want it?
Me. Bend me over. Bend me over your knee. I'm more bent over than him.
One at a time. Come over here. Over here.
Back no. That's why strap-ons are available.
Okay, really?
Paul is just sitting here crouched down.
I got something for you. I'm gonna eat his ass while you fuck my butt. Come on, get behind.
But...
Oh, dude, let's go. This is the corn train.
This is Corn Hub.
Welcome to Corn Hub Premium.
What? Oh no!
Oh fuck yeah!
Is that gonna be you and my favorite show, Cheyenne? Corn Hub Premium.
Oh my god.
Never to get free. That's longer,
what you're gonna
use.
Do when there's cum
when there's
in, the
period
water.
In the water. Wait, what?
When there's what in the period in the water?
I don't know.
That's gay. What you gonna what do you when there's me? When my dick's in the water?
I'm gonna run away!
They're like, the water acts as lube, so I'm gonna back it up if it's fat. Bitch went out, throw it back. No, back. Throw it back, and back, the back, and back, the back, and back, the back.
I'm not really getting
a freaking SMG. Are you serious? Are you serious? You take those pickaxes and shove them so far up your anal.
Bad.
You would like that, wouldn't you, Paul?
I'm coming.
Dude, how did I die? There's only one guy in the house. There's only one guy in the house. Go kill him. Get corned. Dang, this kid can't hit no shots.
Exactly. I can't get your card, Anthony. I'm at 12. Nope.
What are you gonna do with that? What are you gonna do now? Poof.
I try to do fuck this shit about.
What are you doing?
Ow. I have to work out again. I'll be right back. Go rinse out the bottle.
Chai.
Huh?
So, I loaded in the car yesterday.
Huh?
I said I loaded in my car yesterday.
She probably didn't recognize your number.
Maybe she should tell her.
I'll let her know. Somebody bend over!
Oh shit, bet!
Really? Alright.
Oh, hell yeah. And he comes back and like, what? Wait, what the fuck?
I'm gonna wait for him.
So, Chai, so ever since you and, like when you first met him, you had a crush on him the whole time?
I started getting feelings for him after a while. Basically, people are probably staring like, what the frick are you doing? Who cares? Alright, looks like Anthony's not coming back yet.
Bend over!
Fuck.
Back!
I'm in pain.
Where to?
I'm in Spain without the S.
You kind of missed what happened at the...
Yeah,
while we were
it.
Waiting.
What happened?
I can't.
What happened?
Paul, you tell him.
She told me to bend over, so she did ride the pony and help me.
I know, I just ran past the both of you. And I said, somebody bend over.
And I'm like, I
do it now.
I literally just yelled out, somebody bend over.
Your dad walks in, who bend over?
My dad's asleep right now. Oh god, how'd you get up? Ow!
No, no, I had to leave. I left them. My green was bugging me.
Okay, I'll get your card, Chai. I just need to kill you.